The guy?
So Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. will choose one of these to fight him. He hasn't disclosed any actual strokes.
Like 2 months to get to America. He went from Cuba to like Venezuela.
The guy who was on stage talking?
No. The guy that was with Lupe on Sunday or Monday.
Oh, yeah.
Which ones would you go with?
Blondie.
Laker colors?
Lakers, LA. Nah, you gotta go with the green, the Mexico, the far right.
This one?
Yes.
Representing.
Represent.
You like them?
You like them?
Very nice, man.
Old school.
Yeah.
Gotta look cool.
How are the arrivals? Wild?
Crazy, a lot of fans, a lot of people. As the week gets on, it'll get better and better. What about you? You excited, Ellie?
I'm excited. I'm ready for the fight. I wish it was tonight.
Yeah, I wish. The weigh-in, everything.
You ready for it to be already tonight?
I wish it was the weigh-in.
I wish it was the weigh-in. I'm ready to go.
Why 164.5, not 165 or 168?
You know, it's like what the boy trying,
negotiation?
Trying to negotiate that more benefit for this box. It's a bit just fair, you know?
0.5 is hard. You know, 0.5 is like 30 pounds if you can't.
It's hard for those, you know, the weight in the last minute, but if you have everything under control, you make
it. You
have
the right person, you have the best.
And also, you can have the best, but if the machine don't work, then it works. But if it works, it works. Right?
Like, don't leave it work.
It's the next track and field star right here.
UNLV?
No, UNLV. They don't have a men's team.
Really?
Yeah, no men's track, just women's.
You should go to Supreme Court and demand that you join the team. Like
me and Lupe, me and my lawyer.
That's messed up. How do you not have a men's team? It's such a huge university in a major city.
We don't have a lot of things in Vegas.
All right, so there you have it. Stay tuned. FusionReport.com. Malik Sekpak reporting.